Whew, that was quite a hike. Seen these horseshoe-shaped pillars all the way up. Do they mark a path? I'm at the top of the mountain. I can see that giant diamond-shaped thing really close from here. Took me a while to get here, but the views are worth it. They built all this? Just with pieces from the beached ship. Frank sure must be a real whiz. Harry's convinced the answer to my illness lies inside that temple. Nakal? So this is like Atlantis, but in the Pacific Ocean, right? They built loudspeakers on top of this tower to reproduce the effect of the organ. Very clever, old pal. No power. His low spirits are obvious in this photo. What was wrong with Frank? He looks so thin. Dead as a doornail. Looks like a sneaky snapshot. She doesn't look at all happy. no! Frank died. Oh, Frank had a daughter named Evangeline. What a darling. Turbine to generate electricity under the falling water, but the stream isn't close enough to the wheel. Blood-soaked rags. A Bible. It must have belonged to Frank. He thought it was a flesh wound, but it kept getting worse. These levers connect those gears to direct the wheel's energy into the turbine. There are some sort of sound devices built around this amphitheater. Homemade loudspeakers, probably to amplify the sound. Homemade loudspeakers, probably to amplify the sound.
All right. Can you turn it on, Cass?
Please, sir, we should not do this.
Not now.
Haven't we had enough warning, Mr. Everhart? What else do we need? Another death?
Listen to me. Frank lost his life setting this whole thing up. So we're not going to discuss it anymore. We're going to activate it, period. That clear enough for you?
Caillou. Hey, Mar!
Fine, same to you. Please, Cass, activate.
wrong, Harry.
The ground is shaking. No, no!
No, 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 our tent!
I told you we're off. You damn fool! You're going to kill them all! Turn it off! Turn it off!
So I guess you used the notes from the organ and they weren't the right ones. No power. Heavens, looks like a rock slide crushed all the tents. All but one. They didn't accept Frank in the university. They should be ashamed. Oh, I'm sorry, but art has never been your thing, old pal. The only tent that came out of the rock slide in one piece is the one filled with amulets. A torn picture. Maybe the Polynesian guide didn't like people taking pictures of his scar. Are these figures singing like a choir? These drops of rain are so refreshing. Feels really good. Sorry about Frank. Harry doesn't have many friends. When you finally do get to know him, he's so witty, so funny. A loving person. But it takes a lot for him to open up. There's a symbol inside. This door looks thicker than any I've ever seen. These stone columns just vibrate. Amazing! The hatches are opening. Now the wheel is moving. That was easy. These buttons seem to adjust the amount of energy that goes through the turbine. That should give the turbine some energy. It. Now everything should be powered. What? Did I do something wrong? Come on, work! Come on! Yes. Ah! Now what? What's happening this time? Where am I? I can feel the fever rising. Oh God, no. My illness. Is it coming back? Is this an ocean? An ocean that dried up. My cane. No. I would rather die than use that damned thing again. Hair is so dry. I need to find water. Another memory of my illness. How many times did I think I was going to die lying in this bed? The horseshoe-shaped pillar. And that diamond shape again. I can't take much more of this. I feel woozy. Is that a house? That's our house in Inglewood. Am I dreaming? Or am I just losing my mind? Harry? Are you home? Picnic with Harry's brother and sisters. I started wearing gloves shortly after that day. I miss you so much, old pal. definitely losing my mind. I don't understand what is happening, Harry. Are you...
Harry gave me this necklace after one of his scavenger hunts. It's a photo of my mother and me. She had just gotten worse from her illness. Happiest day of my life. And one of the few pictures of Harry without his glasses. The Everhart twosome. What a duo. My mother's music box. Yet again. Cousin Robert? But I don't have any cousins. Checkmate in three moves. What a sweet melody. Ah, what was that? Another vivid dream? And my music box again, but it wasn't broken anymore. And what a catchy tune. Now that it's filled with water, it looks like a baptismal pool. Homemade loudspeakers, probably to amplify the sound. One, two, one, two. Testing. Nope, doesn't work. I haven't sung since I got sick, but let's give it a shot. A show. This feels like hallowed ground.
Are they bathing him in black ooze? His hands are changing, like in my dream. Look at those spots. They look like mine. Now he's some sort of man-fish? Fish of every size and shape. This looks like the same kind of elevator that was in the campsite. These patterns look too familiar. She sounds worried for him, I think. Where is this taking me? Looks like I'm inside the giant fish head that I saw from below. Well, this one was easy, I think.
My dear old pal, Norah, I wish I could write something else, but a long time ago I promised you I would never lie to you. So here goes. There is no cure for your illness. What you carry in your blood is changing you, and it will keep changing you until it's done, whatever that means. There is nothing we can do to stop it. My dear old pal, my partner, the love of my life. I am so sorry. I've made so many mistakes. All those deaths because of me. Frank, DeWitt, Roy. All for nothing. Maybe Teharo is right. Maybe we can return to the beach and build a raft to get back to Papiete. Maybe in less than a month, I could be back.
There's no cure? But he didn't finish the letter. What did you do, Harry? Where are you? I know for sure that you didn't go back home, so what? What do I do now? Are you still on the island? I have to find you. god's blood. Does this mean that...
Is this related to me somehow, to my disease? So that's how you mark the symbol's orientation. I'm starting to understand this language. This one was really hard to figure out. Good job, Harry. Well done, Harry. Boy, am I lucky that you did the hard part of figuring things out. John McCormack's dear old pal of mine? Our favorite song. It's amazing how words and symbols can keep their meaning after thousands of years. A complex pattern. Harry threw a bottle against the wall. Was it because he was frustrated for not deciphering this? Or because of what he discovered when he did? A broken liquor bottle. Is this Harry's? He hates booze. Harry marked this symbol for a reason. I'd better write it down. I've seen this symbol in the murals several times. I guess it can be applied to both water and black ooze.
This is the right combination. It appears Harry didn't advance any further. What is that thing? Is that the outline of a hand? Those are drums of some sort. For him, so it shouldn't work for me either. Unless there's something different about my hand. Anyway,